portable sewing machine is the example of portable sewing machine. We have here the thread. We will be needing bobbin and bobbin case, so the bobbin and bobbin case is already inside. Here. It's right here, so we don't need to get it for the for us to reassemble it. We just need to start sewing. We will be needing cutting materials, which is primer. And of course, the cloth that we will be making is handkerchief. You could use any cloth as long as it is made of cotton. So for my case, I will be using this colored pink. Okay, so let's start. And I will start sewing already. So now I will already start sewing. Here's the cloth. So I will try to fold 1/4. 1/4 from each edge. Fold it like this. And then I will start sewing. Okay. With a distance of 1/8 or 1/16 if you like. But I will use 1/8. By the way, I just use color blue thread because there is no available thread. But actually, you need to use the same color thread with the same color for the pockets. Show you this layout. Okay. See, a while back it was just merely raw edges, but now it is already with stitches. Actually, you're supposed to use pink thread or white thread to complement the color of the cloth. But since there is no available color of the thread, you just need to use this. But it's okay then. You could use it now. So here is our finished product.